Bem-vindo a mais uma TV Digitalks. Eu estou aqui com Sujan. Thank you so much to be here, Sujan. And can you introduce yourself a little bit, please?
Yeah, my name is Sujan Patel. I run a company called Web Profits, a marketing agency. I also have a handful of SaaS companies under Ramp Ventures. And yeah, I'm obsessed with growth. I've been doing it for the last 14 years.
Nice. And we are talking about your talk today in the Digital Market Expo. And we are talking about the team, the importance of the team to the all the strategies can work. Can you tell a little bit more about this?
Yeah, I think the team is the most critical part of making growth work or having a framework. So I think the big thing with that team is that you need to get every kind of you need to get buy-in and get everyone on the team excited. I'm not saying the marketing team, the growth team. Those guys are excited about growth all the time. I'm talking more about like the product team, the development team, the sales, the customer support team. I think the best ways to do that is to get the leaders of every kind of department in the business, even HR. It doesn't matter. Growth can come from many different places. Is to get them involved into your growth ideas. Share with them what you're doing, all the tests you're doing, and ask them for what they're, you know, like for example, a salesperson, they talk to customers all day long, or potential customers. They probably qualitatively know what's happening, what makes a customer want to sign up. That information is very valuable on the marketing side because you can put that into your marketing automation. And so getting your sales team involved, and maybe the same thing on the customer support or and maybe on the HR side, your core values, that could be something that differentiates yourself. So getting those guys involved into the growth process is very, very important because when they get excited, they're going to try to apply growth into their roles, which is ultimately going to help the company grow much faster.
Nice. And also you talked about the clients, the importance of the clients to be advocate of the brand of the company. Can you tell a little bit more about this?
Yeah, also? I think, you know, when your customers are the best way to get more customers. They use your product, they know it or service, they hopefully they like you, right?
Yeah.
I think that a couple ways to do this is to one, get them involved, right? If you're a customer and you're involved in the product roadmap, or you know what the, you know, if you have a relationship with the business, it's no longer a customer company relationship, it's a friend relationship. It could be more of a personal relationship, so they have a vested interest into, you know, you succeeding. But another thing is if you help educate your customers with good content marketing, make them smarter, solve their problems, maybe not the stuff that your product or service does, but what other problems do they have in life? Or in their role. And if you help solve their problem, you're the hero. Everybody's gonna recommend you, and a lot of times what happens is if you educate your customer, they recommend you not just for your product, they recommend you for your company, your brand, and that kind of helps you grow much faster.
Yeah, nice. And also, can you tell a little bit more about the Growth Mark conference that will happen in the end of this year?
Yeah, so the Growth Marketing Conference, the one that's gonna happen in San Francisco, I think it's really amazing because I see the world's most talented marketers get together and they share kind of what they've learned. One of my favorite things about the Growth Marketing Conference is that it's very, very actionable. So I always walk away with a few nuggets of things or kind of mindset shifts that occur from, you know, not just the speakers when they're talking, but maybe even like hanging out with them, passing them in the hallway. So when you get a lot of smart people in a room like that, nothing but great things can happen.
Yeah. Nice, I'm sure that I will be there.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. And vejo vocês na próxima TV Digitalks. Thank you.
Thank you.